bitches and bastards, it's me, TV, the motherfucking monster here, and we're back with more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga! Oh boy. Let's just play a game, just to get some anxiety out. I won't elaborate on what was causing it, just, let's just enjoy something right now. Let's go kill things. Okay. Let's do this. We did the Attack of the Clones, so now we need to do a Revenge of the Sith. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. War. The Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Sith Lord Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the Fetus Droid leader General Grievous has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate, as the Separatist droid army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuable hostage. Two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. Oh, sorry for the audio popping. Wait, what did I just- wait, what just happened?
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
Ah!
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
Ah! Poor guy!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
Ah!
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Ah, this looks
quiet really enough, Master?
Uh-oh.
Intruders!
Useless Jedi! You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
Loki knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
this? Of course not!
The core is being blocked.
Ow! Okay, what do I do then? Oh, there you are! There we go.
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
Magna Guards!
Right on cue.
Nice car.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Quite.
Bowling ball! What the fuck?
We're here!
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Oh, that's smart.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Ouch! That has to hurt! Ah! Oh my god, I could have been hurt right there!
You can do it, Count!
Oh no, it's funny! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, this game's a bit too easy for me! Ah! I guess this is a Lego game! Bye bye!
Take out one, and another returns in.
Oh boy, whoa, boy! Sorry, Dooku! Right there. Alright. Got him!
Ah!
I got him.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Not this time.
Yep, that definitely sounds like that same voice I heard from General Grievous in the Clone Wars. Whoa, whoa!
Strap yourselves in.
To be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive. Ah!
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Out the count, baby! I didn't reach two Jedi. I can always do free play, though.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine.
Oh, we got Commander Cody!
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Oh, if only you knew, Anakin.
I can get you where you need to be. Shall we get you on your way?
Yes.
Safe
Jedi
travels,
Temple.
Friend.
Pitch ride! That bullshit better not be pulled on Power Director again, because I do not have the patience for that. I might need to get this laptop tuned up by taking it to Rebel Tech and see if they can tune it up and, you know, clear some data that I don't need in there. Can we even upgrade the hard drive to have more storage so I can have an easier time? And maybe fix the problem with the Power Director stuff.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yes, we shall.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of Master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a Master?
Take a seat. Young Skywalker.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Okay. Landing pad. Let's go.
Just sit back and relax.
Okay.
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the most important system
when you get down.
The Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Your move.
You fool! I have been creating your juggernauts! My count, Dooku! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself!
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Okay, I didn't hurt him! Okay, I need to remember the block. Okay, that was perfect timing. Oh! Oi! I don't think I would be able to have been able to block that! Oh my!
Army or not, you must realize you are doomed.
I don't think so.
No!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Oh boy!
You can do it! Roger.
Oh, we got him! After this one, I'm conking out, obviously. That's a good idea. Yeah! Did Chloe just use the Force Sword? Did I? Or was that the grappling hook? Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, got him.
Alright. You are the
old one. Now you face General Commander Cody! Oh, okay. Haha. Nice try, Grievous. I got a bit cocky. Whoa.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy. Sight of General Grievous.
Got it. Press this. Climb. Ah, yeah. Really? You did a lot of damage. Okay, go! Come on! Yeah! Oh boy! I have the power of anime on my side! Not really.
Good.
Sweet!
Draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Oh, come on, there are more steps!
Communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
Oh, yeah!
He means you, Cody.
Really? You're doing something without me cutting you back!
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Anakin, help me.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Okay, I'm gonna leave off here, guys. If you guys like this video, leave a like. If not, dislike as usual. And if you're new to the channel, why not subscribe for more of my content? But for now, this is TV, the Motherfucking Monster, signing out. Peace!
Hey! Welcome to the end slate, you bunch of fraggers! Be sure to click the bell notification icon to truly be notified whenever I upload a new video. But for now, I'm gone!